Highly regarded as one of the Western District's most significant pastoral properties, Terinallum has a rich history dating back to 1860, when the Clyde Company settled the property, then carrying 50,000 sheep and employing over 100 people. Now comprising 8,006 acres or 3,240 hectares, Terinallum, with its 24 kilometres of Mount Emu Creek frontage, substantial homestead and landscape gardens, extensive station-type improvements and versatile soil, is to be offered for sale by expression of interest. Located around 2 hours' drive west of Melbourne, Terinallum is ideally situated approximately halfway between the major cities of Warrnambool and Ballarat, and close to the deep seaport of Portland. Located in a secure 600 millimetre rainfall area, supported by a spring-fed irrigation system, this high-performance, historic, broad-scale prime lamb and cropping property has excellent station improvements, including a 12-stand bluestone wool shed and shearer's quarters, extensive undercover cattle handling facilities, quality fencing, and an abundance of high-quality spring water used for irrigation, livestock, household and garden use, with a high standard of worker accommodation and quarters. Terinallum has a superb historic and substantial six-bedroom, four-bathroom homestead of 900 square metres with landscaped lawns, native and English trees, and overlooks the permanent Mount Emu Creek. Currently running 7,700 ewes, winter crop with support irrigation, Terinallum is a consistent, versatile property with scale and grandeur rarely found in the Western District of Victoria. For further information on this unique pastoral property, contact Tim Altswager.